Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and today we will be playing Propagation VR. I want to thank you so much for joining this lovely video today. Normally I would do this as a live stream, but this game does pull a bunch of taxing settings on PC. So the first thing I am going to be doing is I'm going to be fixing these graphics because the gamma is turned up way too high. There we go. All right, let's go into new game. We're going to do it in normal. I don't really want to click tutorial because why not? Oh yay, I'm so scared. Oh my god, I'm dead. Sorry, you're going to have me be a little bit sarcastically scared in this, because according to a lot of people, this is the most scariest thing they've ever played in Steam VR, and I don't buy that. See, first off, I could see the heads that are going to pop down. See, one, two, three? So they ain't going to scare me. Welcome to hell. Okay. Okay. See, I didn't even need to form a fist. Okay, so we got a gun. Gun on the right side of your belt. Take it by pulling the trigger. Okay. Reloaded. They considered this challenging? Why? Okay. Huh. Well, that's a bug. Huh, go figure. Thank you. Okay, I gotta change the setting here because this is not right. Switch with the weapon, reload with the weapon, standing, correct. Because I'm not seated, I'm standing. Weapon side right, correct. So then why is my weapon side left? And why the hell can't I put the goddamn gun away? There we go. God dang. Okay. Let's shoot the door. get ready to quote unquote crap my pants, as so many lame-os have put it. It's like, this is the scariest thing I've ever played. Really? Yeah, I don't buy that. Wanna dev. Oh, I'm so scared. Presents. Okay, come on. I'm waiting. Everybody says this is supposed to be scary. I really don't know your definition of scary. It's a zombie shooter that should have been on a tablet. Okay, and this is scary how? Okay. Let's go. Trust me, I ain't gonna stay in this long. Because if this sucks, I'm not interested. Okay, where'd you come from? Because you're coming out of a doorway. Okay. What's next? Come on. I'm waiting. I mean, I could do this with the one gun. Why is this scary? Anybody want to explain this to me? Where are you? Next. I mean, really, come on. Boring. Next. Really, guys? Come on. Really? Come on. I've had crap like that scare the crap out of me before. Really? Go. Come on. I do see you. Nice try. Really? Come on. People are afraid of this? Why? What the hell, people? This isn't scary. Blind was more scarier than this. Oh. Nice try. Thank you. The hell? Hey! Come on! Do you realize the funny thing, ladies and gentlemen? Every single person that's played this has had to pull out a shotgun by now. And I can absolutely refutably prove, without a doubt, you don't need the shotgun. Sure as heck makes the game a lot more challenging. Get off me. Fucking pussy. Pardon my language. Really? Come on! Do we really call this a challenge? Really? Come on! Come on. Goddamn tracking sucks in this game. I was hoping that they would have fixed the tracking problems by now. I guess not. This is how we get crap on Steam.
Don't worry. Everything is under control.
Can I shoot him? Wow! How cool is that? I can actually shoot the good guys. Huh. Okay. I'm not really impressed with this, ladies and gentlemen. It's pretty much just like playing House of the Dead, only they've upgraded it with spiders, zombies, and a bunch of lame visual music crap. Is it just me, or is it just mainly because I've been desensitized too long? You know, I've played so many horror movies, I've seen so many horror genres. This does not scare me. This is probably the lamest experience I have ever experienced in my life. I'm not really interested in continuing to play this, but I do want to thank you for stopping by. You can check it out on Steam VR if you want to download it. I don't get why people were freaking out over this. I mean, this is just basically like if you took House of the Dead, put it in VR, added a story and a plot point. The bad guys are easy to beat. You can bash them in the head. You don't even have to use the freaking shotgun. I was basically just using the handgun during this whole demonstration of this. Really sad. I want to thank you all for stopping by. And we'll be getting back to some game streams here, hopefully, once I get the rest of this VR setup finished set up. But, you know, it is what it is, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank you for stopping by. Have a wonderful day.